The song Real Shit. Mm-hmm. I've gotten heavy into crypto. I think you had a line in there about flipping some money into Ripple.
Yeah, I tripled on Ripple. I get it into crypto.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. So you into that still, or?
I've been into crypto since people didn't even know about crypto.
Yeah.
You know, at this point, you know, I'm well, like, you know, I know how it works. I know how all these altcoins work and stuff like that. It's cool.
Yeah.
It's just another tool to try to make some money. It's just so much going on nowadays, man. You know,
yeah,
I have accounts everywhere. Like, I'm just like, hey, like,
it's not like that's a bad thing, you know.
Now I'm into sports betting. I've been getting really good at that. Yeah, and I never really been a sports bettor. Now I'm in my house. I got 6 TVs on.
Yeah,
soccer, hockey.
Yeah. Like,
and I'm realizing now, I'm like, man, I get it now. I get it now why people stay on this TV watching all these games. It's just money.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Yeah.
I'm a smart guy, so, you know, I started 2 weeks ago. I lost 5 days in a row, and I haven't lost for about a week straight.
So you up?
Yeah, I found my own system.
Yeah.
You know?
That's what's up.
It's been working. So, like, you know, sometimes I'll be on the crypto heavy. I'm, you know, and then I'll hop off the crypto. I'll do some other shit. But the crypto's always there, though. I can relate, man. Yeah.
I felt like there was a little bit more to your grind. I was like, this guy's on something. I don't know, you know, what it's on. You know, all legit, of course. I don't know if he's got some real estate maybe in the background or something like that. I was like, I feel that in the music because of.
I'm working my way to real estate. I wouldn't say I got real estate, but I am a guy that's got his priorities straight. I got good credit. I got great credit.
Mm-hmm.
A lot of rappers don't know that just having good credit and cash is, it just makes you powerful, more powerful than a lot of artists. Some artists I be going out, they don't be having, you know. I mean, I could go out and sometimes the whole team is flying out. A lot of my younger guys, they don't got established credit yet, or my shooters, my directors. You know, I got to put 4 or 5 rooms under my name, you know what I mean? You know, all that, it makes my life easier to what I'm trying to accomplish, you know what I mean? So
basically, the card isn't getting declined.
Yeah, I always stay on top of my shit, man. And credit is important. So
yeah.
I think that's one thing that separates me from a lot of artists. A lot of artists got cash, but they don't got credit.
Right.
You know what I mean? I could run out of cash, and I'm never going to run out of credit. You know what I mean? Like, it's just that credit is always going to be there as long as I maintain it, pay my bills on time. And that my credit helps me out a lot, too. My business credit line, you know? There's just different ways around it. You know what I mean?